The two-year program rotates 100 participants through 8 functions: business development, communications, contracts, engineering, finance, human resources, IT, and supply chain. In addition to the experiential learning they master on-site in the various departments, participants are regularly exposed to executive-level mentorship and team-based leadership competency development exercises. One such exercise, said Teeley, is BizFighter, a 3-day capstone development event that mirrors the challenges faced by Raytheon leaders when competing for market share and profitability. For BizFighter, participants and the instructional team gather in a location outside of Boston and form 20 5-person cross-functional teams. The challenges presented are representative of the day-to-day problems faced by Raytheon leaders and are designed to replicate tools and processes used in Raytheon to manage costs, ensure project execution, and measure success, Teeley said. To do well, the teams need to be effective in all 8 functional areas. By the final day of the BizFighter simulation, engineers are indistinguishable from their HR and finance colleagues. They share a common language. They display the same commitment to the customer. Taken out of their usual professional silos, they think and act like true high-tech business people, wrote Teeley. Automobile giant General Motors is our final example of rotational leadership, having recently added 2 human resources tracks to its popular Technical Rotation and Career Knowledge track program in response to identified skills gaps in the function. According to a recent article in the Society for Human Resource Management magazine, Arnold 2017, participants in the manufacturing HR path, open to experienced professionals, spend 12 months each in labor relations, as an HR business partner, and in a production group. The corporate HR path, mostly targeted to entry-level professionals, also includes a labor relations stint, as well as a year in global compensation and benefits, and a year in either talent acquisition or management.